is going to Tyler Lizaola. Hope I'm saying that right. He killed it. Song's like super hypey. Gets you like pumped to skate. Really like edited well, like good cuts and transitions, and used a lot of like B-roll from other edits. Intro and logos and everything was like really on point. And really like the song gets me a hype. Overall, killed it. So first place, Tyler Lizaola. Good job, you got a SK8RATS packy coming at ya. Boom.